Well, the Kairos survey, it's really like an MRI. It's a way for us to get beneath the hood and understand how our mind is working. And unlike a personality test that I really enjoy those, by the way, and we get to understand our particularities, what we're really trying to understand with the Kairos survey is the energy systems that drive our brain. And it's just a truth that I think bears itself out in all of our experience, which is that what gets our attention gets us. So what gets our focus is where we're at. So what's driving our focus? Well, it's our brain. So let's look beneath the hood and understand how our brain is functioning. That's what this survey allows us to do. And it's quite insightful.